Hello children, Dipali Miss is here. Today, I am here with PBL subject. Children, traveling is one of the best hobbies that one can have. Travel brings people together. One of the main reasons that one travels is to go in search of beauty. In last video, we saw Riya's visit to Ujjain by train. Today, we are going to see the lesson, Our Visit to Mumbai. Objectives: to build the curiosity of modern means of transport, to understand various purposes of traveling. Let's read the story, Our Visit to Mumbai. Riya came home and announced that it was her last day at school before summer holidays. Her grandmother smiled and told her that she would get a surprise from her father. "What is it, Grandma?" Riya asked. "Find out from your father when he returns from office," her grandmother said smilingly. Her father came late in the evening. She ran to him. He showed her something on the mobile. She looked curiously at her mother. Her mother explained that it was an airplane ticket to Mumbai. Hearing this, Riya felt excited as she was going to Mumbai for the first time. "Let's prepare for the travel," said Riya's grandmother. "I will again make the list," Riya said enthusiastically. "But this time, what will you keep in mind while preparing the list?" her mother asked. "What do you think Riya should keep in mind while preparing the list?" Riya's mother told her, "Last time we went to Ujjain to attend the marriage in winter. We took along clothes to keep us warm. But now we are going to Mumbai. We will take summer clothes as Mumbai is quite warm during June." "Okay, Mom," Riya replied. She got busy in preparing the list. She helped her mother and grandmother with packing. This time around, their suitcases were not so heavy. Soon, it was time to go to Mumbai. They took the airport metro to reach the airport. At the metro station, they checked in their luggage. They kept the handbags with them after the security checks. They boarded the metro train to reach the airport. Riya was fascinated to see the smart cards used by some people and tokens by others. "Have you seen a metro token or a metro smart card before?" At the airport, they walked towards the T3 terminal. They showed their tickets along with their identity cards and entered into the airport. It was a huge airport. After the check-in, they got their boarding passes and underwent security checks. They walked through the air bridge to enter into the aeroplane. They were welcomed by the flight steward at the entrance. He directed them to their seats. After everybody had occupied their seats in the plane, they were asked to fasten their seat belts. "What does fascinating the seat belt mean?" Riya and Rivaz could hear a loud noise as the airplane was about to take off. It started moving on the runway and within a few minutes, it was flying high up in the sky. Riya felt something in her ears and grabbed onto her seat. After some time, she was comfortable. Soon, an air hostess came with a trolley and serve food and drinks to them. After 2 hours, the captain announced the landing of the plane. The air hostess ensured that everyone fastened their belts and sat straight. Rivaz was scared and closed his eyes tightly, but Rhea kept trying to show him the clouds. Soon, the pilot announced that they had reached Mumbai. They felt a light jerk as an airplane touched the ground. The plane landed safely. After the landing, there was an announcement about the belt number on which people would find their luggage. A shuttle bus was waiting to take the passenger inside the airport. The airport is called Chhatrapati Shivaji International Airport. Rhea's family collected their luggage and came out of the airport. They hired a taxi to reach the hotel, where they had already booked a room. The taxi driver took them through the sea-linked road to their hotel. The children kept asking several questions. They were very excited to see the bridge over the sea. After freshening up in the hotel room, they had a hearty meal and visited the local market. Next day, they took a ferry from the Gateway of India to see the Elephanta Caves. Both the children were excited to see different kinds of boats, ships, and ferries in the sea. The ferry reached the shore. While climbing the stairs to the caves, some monkeys caught their attention. Rhea and Riva's parents told them to be extremely careful and not eat anything in front of the monkeys. They spent a lot of time exploring the caves. They enjoyed a lot and finally came back to their hotel. Next day, they went around the city in the Mumbai Darshan bus Nilambari. The children were very happy to sit on the open deck of the bus. The bus halted at a couple of places, which were really amazing. People were frequently clicking pictures. Meanwhile, the children made a few friends on the bus. They also saw the houses of famous film actors from outside. They reached the hotel and packed their bags. Then they arrived at the airport to board their flight for their return journey. The new words and their meanings. Curious means eager to know something. Hindi mein jidnyasu ani marathit utsuk. Enthusiastic means eager. मराठीत उत्साहाने, हिंदी में उत्साह से. सिक्योरिटी मीन्स सेफ्टी, जिसे हिंदी और मराठी में सुरक्षा कहते हैं. बोर्डेड टू गेट ऑन टू, हिंदी में चढ़ना. फैसिनेट मीन्स अट्रैक्ट, हिंदी में मोहित होना आणि मराठीत मोहित होणे. टोकन मीन्स बैच और सिंबॉल, जिसे निशानी कहते हैं. स्टीवर्ड फ्लाइट अटेंडंट, जिसे हिंदी में प्रबंधक आणि मराठीत कारभारी. ग्रैब टू टेक होल्ड ऑफ समथिंग, हिंदी में पकड़ना आणि मराठीत पकड़ने. अ शटल बस, अ बस ट्रैवल्स कॉन्स्टंटली बिटवीन द टर्मिनल एंड द रनवेज. हायर रेंट, हिंदी में किराए से आणि मराठीत भाड्याचे. फेरी शिप और बोट, हिंदी में नौका. एक्सप्लोर टू सर्च एंड डिस्कवर, हिंदी में खोजना आणि मराठीत शोध लावणे. हॉल्ट स्टॉप, हिंदी में विराम आणि मराठीत
थामने।
चिल्ड्रन लुक एट दिस ई टिकट ऑफ रिया एंड हर फैमिली। बुकिंग डेट थर्सडे 26th May 2019। नाउ सी दिस इज द नेम ऑफ एयरलाइन किंग। डिपार्चर, डिपार्चर मीन्स निघण्याचे ठिकाण, न्यू दिल्ली। अराइवल मीन्स पोहोचण्याचे ठिकाण, मुंबई। नॉन स्टॉप फ्लाइट, हियर इज ड्यूरेशन। देन हियर पैसेंजर नेम, रिया, हर ब्रदर रिवाज। देन टाइप, बोथ दे आर चिल्ड्रन, सो चाइल्ड एंड रिमेनिंग पर्सन्स आर अडल्ट। एंड दिस इज देयर टिकट नंबर। नाउ चिल्ड्रन हियर राइट डाउन एयरलाइन नेम किंग, बुकिंग डेट थर्सडे 26th May 2019, डिपार्चर न्यू दिल्ली, अराइवल मुंबई। आई गॉट एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू विजिट श्रीलंका बाय प्लेन इन फेब 2019। दिस वॉज माई फर्स्ट फ्लाइट एक्सपीरियंस। आई वॉज वेरी एक्साइटेड for the journey. This was my first ever journey by plane and that too an international flight. It was fun and my heart was fluttering with happiness like a kid who explored something very new. Children, I would like to show my Sri Lanka to India journey ticket. See here, my name Dipali. This is from Colombo to Chennai. Here is date 6 February 2019. Now here seat number, and this is the airline name SpiceJet. Here is boarding time. On the same day I travel from Chennai to Hyderabad, the same airline SpiceJet. This is seat number. Here is the stamp. The remaining part we will see in next video. For today, thank you.